brought to you by GTA. We start with you.
So I'm taking action. I'm listening and I'm taking action and I'm doing something with it.
With no action in the legislature, Senator James Moylan is taking matters into his own hands, holding public forums throughout Guam on bills relative to public safety that he's introduced but hasn't had a public hearing. Some of the measures date back to April of this year, such as legislation related to sentencing for criminal sexual conduct and robbery, bills like funding to create and maintain village police cobans, establishing penalties for aggravated arson, legislation related to chemical castration, authorizing the Guam police to recruit volunteers to help enforce accessible parking and littering laws. With more than a dozen sitting in the legislature, he's decided to take it to the streets and get feedback on his own.
Because the community is just, they're tired, right? And they don't feel safe. And what we're seeing now in Dedido, just on the same street, two incidences. And same thing is happening in the other villages.
The senator's public safety forums follow town hall meetings held by Governor Leon Guerrero earlier this year.
I think the public still needs to be heard. And I did attend also the meetings with the governor. I was there as well. And I was trying to introduce my bills at the same time. And listening to the community helps me reevaluate what we submitted, and we may need to make some changes. But really what I'm doing is introducing bills for what the people are telling me for their public safety. I'm not sure if that's going to be done for the past meetings. I don't know. But my job as a senator for the people is to make changes to the law or introduce new laws to strengthen it so they feel safer.
What are you going to do when you gather all this input? If nothing's being done on your bills currently?
That's where it's at. So, you know, what more can we do? And I'm asking the community support, please contact your senators, right? So we have committee chairs. We have a process, the legislature process to go through. But that's how politics works, unfortunately. And I don't think that's fair. So we were all elected, and we each have a voice for the people. And so we should each be heard. These bills should be heard at a public hearing, at least that, for the pros and the cons. If it makes it a step further, great. If it doesn't, no. But just don't let it just die and not get into a committee and get it heard before the public. And they're the ones who decide. They're the ones who should say, let's make this go forward or not. Not the ones in the back offices, but it's the people to decide.
Senator Moylan has had public safety forums in Jigo, Dedido, Pidi, Asanmaina, and Momong Totumaiti. He is scheduling another such hearing in the village of Agat.
Brought to you by GTA. We start with you.